We finally got out of the Jeep and walked over to what looked like a small, quiet pond.
Peter, look there. I want to show you what is known as a bloat of hippos.
A bloat? Do they float?
No, but they are the most dangerous animal in Africa. They kill about 3,000 people each year.
Then why are we standing here?
Because they stay there in the water during the day and only sneak out at night to eat grasses near the riverbank. But be aware, Peter. They are quite aggressive and can charge and crush you with their powerful jaws.
And that's when you don't want to be around here?
No, not at all.
What time do you have?
Let's leave.
It's time to leave.
Yeah, it's time.
Prepare yourself for an epic adventure through a land inhabited by peoples who cling tightly to ancient traditions, while their fellow countrymen freely embrace the marvels of modern life. It's a place that lays claim to being the cradle of all mankind, and boasts of fabled spice islands of rare beauty that reveal both a dark past and a shining example of how people of differing traditions can live together in peace and friendship. And on this trip, you'll sleep under the ocean, soar over the loftiest peak on this vast continent, float just above the reach of magnificent beasts, and descend deep underground in search of rare, precious gemstones found nowhere else on Earth. And our guide on this special journey is someone who knows this country better than most. She has explored its vast terrain, talked to its many peoples, and championed their dreams. She's a woman who's lifted herself from humble beginnings and overcame cultural challenges to confidently lead this country onto the world stage at a critical time in its development. Her name is Samia Suluhu Hassan, and she is the president of Tanzania. So buckle up. We're going on an exclusive inside the security bubble trip with the sitting head of state as she shows us her country as only she can. I'm Peter Greenberg, and this is Tanzania, the Royal Tour.